Number 1, Himachal. Its capital is Shimla. Number 2, Goa. Its capital is Paraji. Number 3, Rajasthan. Its capital is Jaipur. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Good evening, everyone. Myself, Section Party of Class 7. I am a student of Indian Sri Jamsa. Today, I will speak name of Union Territory Media Capital. First Union Territory, Kandapan, Nicobar Island. Capital is Pretoria. Second, Chandigarh. Capital is Chandigarh. Third,
Hello everyone, my name is Sheshadu, student of Radiant Study Junction. I study in class 4. Today I am going to speak different states and their capitals. The capital of Punjab is Chandigarh. The capital of Odisha is Bhubaneswar. The capital of Kerala is Thiruvananthapuram.
Good evening to all of you. My name is Soumya Vishwana. I am the student of Radiant Study Junction from class 6. I am going to present in front of you state and capital. So they are Assam capital is Dispur. Nagaland capital is Kolma. Simla capital is
Guntur. Everyone, my name is Uttam Singh, student of Radiant Study Junction. Today we will speak state and capitals. Mumbai is the capital of Maharashtra. Bhopal is the capital of Madhya Pradesh. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Sahas Kishwani, student of Radiant Study Junction. Today I am going to speak some state and their capital. So they are West Bengal, Kolkata, Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow. Thank you.
I study in class 4th. And name of state with their capital. Assam, Dispur, Goa, Panaji.
Hello everyone, my name is Saeed Ashamsen. I study in class 4. The capital of Bihar, Patna.
Hello everyone, my name is Ishin Malviya. I am studying in class 10, student of Radiant Study Junction. I am going to speak state and their capitals. Bihar, Patna, Thank.
Hello everyone, I am Vikash Yadav of Radiant Study Junction. I am going to speak state and their capitals. Bihar, Patna, Goa, Panaji. Thank you.
Hello everyone, good evening. My name is Sahil Dubey, student of Radiant Study Junction, state Maharashtra, capital Mumbai. Thank
you. Everyone, my name is Harshal Singh, student of Radiant Study Junction. I study in class 4th. Today I am going to speak states with their capitals: Arunachal Pradesh, Itanagar, Chhattisgarh, Raipur, Himachal Pradesh, Shimla.
Hello everyone, myself Jayant, student of Radiant Study Junction. I study in class 4th. Today I am here to present the state with their capital. Number 1, Punjab, Chandigarh. Number 2, Rajasthan, Jaipur. Number 3, Singing Gangur.
Thank you to all of you. Myself, Arpita Saru. I am the student of Radiant Study Junction from class 6. I am going to present in front of all of you all the names of the states and capitals. So they are, first, Manipur capital is Imphal. Second, Goa capital is Panch. Third, Assam capital is Dispur.
Hello everyone, my name is Amar Pandey, I am a student of Radiant Study Junction. I study in class 4. I am going to speak names with their state with their capital. Capital of Andhra Pradesh is Amravati, capital of Gujarat is Gandhinagar, capital of Haryana is Chandigarh.
Good evening everyone, myself Vibhor Shukla from class 6, student of Radiant Study Junction. Today I am going to present states and states with their capitals. So they are Jammu and Kashmir, Srinagar in summer, Jammu in winter, Uttarakhand, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal. Thank you.
Good evening, all of you. I am Shubhishra, a student of Radiant Study Junction, going to present in front of you all some states with their capitals. So they are Uttar Pradesh capital is Lucknow, Kerala capital is Thiruvananthapuram, Uttarakhand capital is Dehradun. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. I am Bhumi Mishra, student of Radiant Study Junction. Today I am going to speak state and capital. Number 1, Dehradun is the capital of Uttarakhand. Number 2, Uttar Pradesh. Pradesh. Lucknow is the capital of Uttar Pradesh.
Hello everyone, myself Gavya Bharti, student of Radiant State Junction. Today I am going to tell about different state and its capital. Number 1, Uttar Pradesh. Its capital Lucknow. Number 2, Madhya Pradesh. Its capital Bhopal. Number 3, Uttarakhand. Its capital Dehradun.
Hello everyone, my name is Samantha, student of Radiant State Junction. I study in class 4. I am going to speak state name with their capital. Rajasthan capital is Jaipur. Bihar capital is Patna. Thank you.
My name is Jagdish Singh, student of Radiant Study Junction. I study in class 4. I am going to speak states with their capital. Jharkhand, Ranchi, Karnataka, Bangalore. Thank
you. Everyone, my name is Aditya, student of Radiant Study Junction. Today I am going to speak states with their capital. First, Madhya Pradesh, Bhopal, second, Maharashtra, Mumbai.